let's go talk to Bob. So Bob is standing pretty straight. So what I'm going to do to make this more real to you is take Bob out the corner. And I'm going to slide him in the angle. You know why? Because this represents Bob being in the real fight stance. You know, he would have a lead hand. Like, you know, a lot of times when we have these things, we keep them like this and then we try to practice. Right now, if this was true, he'd be banging you all sides your head. Like, you, if you're practicing with a Bob like this, make sure you practice, right? You don't want to stand in the middle of the man trying to get off, because if this was the real man, he would be serving you good justice. So, what you want to do is to make this realer and to make Bob an orthodox fighter like me. I'm going to tilt him. So that way, he has a lead hand, he has a rear hand.